Hey guys, it's Claire Vlogs here, and I've decided to do this mad thing. Well, first, I'm a twin, and my sister's going to be in this video, but this video is how we hate being a twin, and we can't moan. Okay, we can't moan at what we say, so we need to just take it in. So yeah, this is a new mad tag thing for twins, I guess. So I'm going to introduce my twin. I'm 10 minutes older than her. I was born first, as you know. I'm more mature and I'm older. I'm the more mature one. She's a kid. She's laughing right now, but it's true. Here she is. Hi, I'm the unmature one, apparently. Like our bracelets, we never made these two, but we made these two. I made these two here. Yay. So yeah, we're making these questions, well, not questions. Saying what we hate about being a twin. So, and I guess we'll add what we love about being a twin as well. Love or hate first? Yeah, this is love or hate first. We're going to do love first. So, can you start? What I love by being a twin is you're never alone. You always have someone around you. What I love about being a twin, you get to mix us up with people who doesn't know how to tell us apart yet. Well, you have to be identical. You need to be identical to do that, because there's some twins that are not identical. There's some twins that's a boy and a girl. So yeah. What I love about being a twin is that, like, say we got paid for college and all that, we could share our money and we share our sweets as well. What I love about being twins, we can share clothes, but Claire can't because she's fatter and bigger than me. Truth. The other thing I like about being a twin is that sometimes we tell each other secrets. Yeah, really. Really, I do. She doesn't tell me any, hardly. I found it's up to today. Asking you about it ages ago at the party.
It was a joke though, I thought it was a joke, but it wasn't.
But you told me that, you just kissed. Yeah, but you told me, I told you at the party. I'm not arguing on a video, so. What I love about being a twin, we both like the same bands.
No, we don't.
We both like One Direction and Little Mix. I think you like Little Mix. They're okay. And 5 Seconds of Summer. The other thing I like is that we do makeup together. We do makeup together, like we sit and do makeup together. Well, we have no choice to because we're in the same room, so.
#PinkyForNumberOne.
Here's a quick frozen one, but let's make this dream a reality next. Let it go, can't hold you back anymore. Let it go, let it go. To the way you don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Okay, now we're going to move on to what we hate being a twin. I'll start. Of course. That's good. She's a money biatch. She follows me about. Not like moan. She thinks to follow about. You do. I don't. I'm not a babysitter for your stuff. I could go away for 5 minutes and then just come after me to see where I was.
No, actually, we don't want to just sit there, we go for a walk. It's just a half picture.
Yeah. You and I, we don't wanna be like them.
But the bit and being a twin is our best friend when we both have arguments and put stats up about each other, she finds it awkward and something like that.
Like she's in the middle.
Cracking the screen.
Like right here, I was just in the middle.
Just like the crack of the screen.
And we put in a position yesterday, I think it was yesterday, saying who do you like the most, who are you more closer to? But if I have to have my say, I'd say she's closer to Louise more.
Was it because we send kisses?
No. I don't know, she opens her feelings to Shannon more, I just don't. Because I keep my feelings to myself. The other thing in my head is that she tells, no, was it? I forget. Is she?
Has my fist ready?
Like, say, she told Shannon to ask this guy out, but she never told me about it. And I'm like, what?
I told you on the day she did.
You never told me anything about this.
You never told me that it's until like.
I was confused how I felt. I said to Shannon I was confused about how I feel about him.
But you still told her it was Shannon.
I forgot you.
I think about being twins is when there's a girl, there's a boy in the relationship that separates us and makes us fall out.
Because you would.
And Patrick.
Just fuck me! Have fun!
Oh, isn't that lovely?
The thing about I hate about my sister is she hits me in total, total randomness on something. Improbable moments. Like, I walk through the door. I have a scarf with that. And. Today, it was just walking at the door then. Then I get a slap. A full on slap. You know what I mean?
The thing I hate about being twins is we both annoy each other. Well, she annoys me most of the time.
All the time.
Gav. I'm important, people!
Yeah, like who, Lewis?
No, Shannon.
Oh, it's about videos. Oh, it's about videos. The thing I hate about being a twin is being a twin. I hate being a twin. I wish she wasn't in my life. I think she should die. Just dropped in deed.
So much she loves me.
I'm kidding. On. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
That's it. I hate when she does that. She just goes out this video and I'm not even finished. Yeah, I hate how she loves to go to hospitals and get operations when she could easily just drop them dead. See, like that. If something might happen, that thing to cut your own permit, go to your head and
I like how you're
worried. I hate how she complains.
I like fat.
About her teeth being wee bit cracked when my teeth are like this.
Which is it?
See?
My mouth is too old.
She complains about her teeth. Her teeth's more perfect than mine.
Because I'm perfect.
So I guess that's it. Oh yeah, another thing about, and this is not exactly I not hate, I can take pain and she can't.
I've been through several operations.
Yes, but I'm talking about tattoo and piercing wise.
I can't take piercings, that's why I got my tongue pierced, but then it came out, so yeah.
Yeah, for my tongue, that's it. I never took numbing cream for all my tattoos.
As you did.
No, never.
I remember you buying numbing cream.
Yes, and I ended up giving it to Shannon.
But you left it on too late.
So what's that?
Bye!
If you're a twin, you should do what you love and hate about your twin and put your link in comments below.
and I'll put my sister's YouTube video link in the description bar when I'm on the laptop. But yeah, that's it. Bye!